there in front of me is a plate of Brussels sprouts, which was devised a unique pattern, because they don't actually have 9 minutes to 3 weeks completely. So that's a new forward for us this afternoon. As soon as we get the thumbs up from Richard, we'll be asking you to count down from 10 to 0 for us to start our second attempt at the world record for eating Brussels sprouts this afternoon. So whenever you're ready, Richard. He's ready, we're ready to go, so please join us. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He's away. There he goes, having his first Brussels sprout. But again, it's quite urgent before you move on to the next one. That's what the rules say. They have to be prepared for 9 minutes, this sprout. And even in the space of 1 minute, the world record at the moment standing at 31 sprouts. Richard's doing very, very well. Shane, of course, he was the first competitor. We'll be back later to have another attempt because something different from the next. A big violent as well. But I don't think he's watching me. So here we are in the chair at the moment. It's Richard Godfrey. In indoor market, the Mount Luther, making a world record attempt on eating Brussels sprouts. Excellent. And we're counting down now to the end.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
That's our second attempt finished. Big round of applause for Richard, everybody. Richard Godfrey.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Good round of applause for Richard. Thank you, Harry. Thank you. Next contestant.